Totally got your attention, didn't I? You're like, Corey's wearing a hat, Theo's there, he's shirtless, this has got to be weird. Well, it is weird, but I'm also here to tell you that I am singing in Elsie Fest on Monday, September 5th, Labor Day, in Coney Island. You should totes come, it's going to be awesome. I have the sickest band in history, probably. Horn section, backup singers, the whole shebang doodle. It's going to be amazing. Charlie Rosen, musical arranger, musical director extraordinaire, is my guy doing the set list. It's incredible. Also, there are meet and greets, so you can come meet me and maybe him too. Sign up for those on elsiefest.com. Check it out, VIP packages. And just Coney Island's awesome. There's dogs and hot dogs and hamburgers and the beach, and I'll probably be there. So just come hang out. Come hang out at Elsie Fest, September 5th. See you there.
Dad, more. Okay, yeah, there it is. Yeah. Dad, come on, Dad. Oh, yeah. No, more, Dad.
You know what? You should check out some of our new spring tops that we just got in. If you're looking for something other than sweaters, they're really, really great.
All right.
You know what? I actually just bought this top for my girlfriend. She loves it because it goes really well with her favorite cardigan.
Yeah, that's really cute.
Like a cute outfit with a pair of skinny jeans or jeggings.
Are they on sale also?
They are, yeah. We have a pair of skinny jeans on sale right now. They're clean, dark rinse, and the high school girls love them. So you can tuck them into your boots or wear them with a pair of flats. A decision on the jeggings, by the way. We sell a ton of these. Hey, Curtis. Hey, man, could you grab me a gray vintage lace tank in a small? Great. Hey, you can set your things down so you don't have to hold on to them.
How do I feel about that? I feel like I'm in my own game of chess. You know, I'm a pawn in my own game of chess. You know what it's like.
From
Do you want to give us a little sampling of that now?
Yeah. Nerdy Ben White.
When I dream on my own, I'm alone, but I ain't lonely. For a dreamer, night's the only time of day.
Crushed it. Might be one of the first times this has ever been done in stage door history. It is Monday night on Broadway, and I found this mask in the store the other day. It's a pumpkin President Obama mask. A lot of you guys sent me ideas about what to do for my next blog, and I got this idea about going to the stage door, pretending to be
Pumpkin Man.
Pumpkin head, he comes to get you!
Nice pumpkin!
pumpkin. Are you Barack Obama as a pumpkin?
Maybe. By the way? Maybe.
Okay.
Does it look like I am?
Yeah. The show is great. Did you enjoy it?
I didn't see it.
You didn't see it?
I'm coming maybe tomorrow.
Take off the pumpkin and see what people do.
How it goes, once we win, and we will be winning, make no mistake.
We'll be what?
We're already winning.
Right.
And we'll tell them straight out, they're the crunchy goer, they keep getting pounded.
Dave, what the hell, did they bust up your brain to something? As I recall, Dave, we all got our asses kicked, they won.
Won the battle.
Oh, come on.
Jackie, think about it, we've got them surrounded.
Here's what I think, Joe's a jerk, he's a red changer king. Jerk, he's a rattlesnake.
You're right, and you know why a snake starts to rattle.
No, why?
Because he's scared.
You're right.
Guys, hey!
What? Wait, what's the next thing?
What?
It's still Ben.
Okay.
Yeah, no, go ahead.
Going looking out the four guys' head is spinning. Why would he send for the goons? An entire army, dozens of goons, plus the cops and...
You know, you may be right.
Thank you, God.
He wasn't afraid.
Exactly.
He knows we're winning. Get those kids to see we're circling victory. And watch what happens. We're doing something no one's even tried. And yes, we're terrified, but watch what happens. You can't undo the past, so just move on and stay on track. Cause Humpty Dumpty is about to crash.